COVID-19 cases are reported at Whole Foods on Kingsbury in Lincoln Park. One employee who asked not to be identified provided documentation showing 5 cases at that location since April 9th. 2 of the cases were announced yesterday. We reached out to Whole Foods. They confirmed team members have tested positive, but would not say how many or provide any dates.